good, because that's the way we gotta go. I follow my lead.
Anybody heard from the scout party up there?
You think we have guests?
Don't I wish. The storm's been messing with the radio.
Hey, look up there.
If you don't hear back from him soon, I'll go check it.
No way I imagined that. All right, then.
I can't believe he got away.
Apparently, she tossed him out of a five-story window.
And he survived. Guy should count his blessings.
That auction is fully guarded.
Not by Shoreline. No, not by our boys.
All I'm saying is let's not underestimate these guys.
Let's not make them into something they're not either, eh?
Cover every side.
Look out! Dynamite!
Heads up. On the left.
Dynamite!
Yeah.
There they are!
Okay, I think we're clear.
Well, that could have gone better.
Yeah, well, we're still breathing. That's good enough.
Let's just get that gate open.
You holding up?
Great. I was kind of hoping to find the treasure back there, but you know, it's never that easy, right?
That's been my experience.
Plus, there was that cool constellation thing.
Yeah, it was cool. Right under that high cross. That's where Avery wants us.
Well, what Avery wants, Avery gets.
Kid, what's your status?
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but the treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought.
Oh, boy. So what do you need me to do?
Just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long.
You got it. Keep me posted.
Will do.
Those beams and stuff up there. They don't look like it was built by the monks. Patrol up ahead.
I hear him.
Getting real antsy. You, of all people, should appreciate the downtime. Nobody wants another port war.
How about don't talk if you weren't there, eh? Everything's called a massacre nowadays to generate fun. We don't need that kind of press.
We don't need rival companies stepping into our truck.
You know what? Forget it.
Why'd you bring it up then?
I said, forget it. Whatever.
What have we here? Very piratey.
Wait. What's that? Nothing here. What the shit?
How's it? Got anything? Talk to me, man.
All right. Where is this prick?
I guess there's no getting away from these guys.
Yeah, and there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral.
Nathan, found a ladder over here.
Okay, coming. Here we go. Come on, I'll boost you up there.
All right. Hell, I'm too high to reach you. Hang on a sec.
Hanging.
You see what's by that wooden structure over there? Hey! I got something!
Yep, we go.
Christ, this thing's heavy.
What exactly are you doing?
Giving you a way up. That'll support even your weight.
Ah, thank you.
Hey, you don't think the monks built this?
No way. Some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Yeah? Clearly we were meant to find it together.
Ah, so romantic. Hey, we can climb this!
On my way. I'm freezing!
Okay, maybe this wasn't such a good idea! Shit!
Incoming! That was amazing!
Save your strength, huh? Not done yet.
Just lead the way.
Hope this holds.
Things, especially cliffs.
Tell me about it.
All right, here we go. Christ's sake! You okay?
Yeah.
Like I was just saying.
Yeah.
And hold on, I'll see if there's... Oh, shit!
Sam! I guess it runs in the family, huh?
Maybe so.
Can't get to you from here.
Oh, you got it. I can't feel my hands. I think my blood thinned out or something after all those years in Panama.
Yeah, well, don't worry. The worst case, you lose a couple fingers.
Hold on. I'll help you up. Where would you be without me, huh?
Probably at home. Drinking hot cocoa?
What are you, five?
Oh, tell me you wouldn't go for some hot cocoa right now.
Well, I mean, yeah.
Exactly.
Hey! Check it out. Just about there.
There's no path along the cliff. All right, let's cut back inland.
This sounds good.
go.
Closer to Rafe.
I know.